La famille de poisson de fouet a été filmée devant une assistante de phase de studio.
Hey, hey, what just happened? Did I just see the future? Because I can't remember my name. Harold, honey, can you take out the trash? Hey, who's got the tits around here? It ain't me. Because I'd be playing with them. I just, you know, I don't know. Move this up a little bit right here. Maybe touch this one a little bit, maybe. Yeah, I'd do it. I'd do it right now. Oh, look, there he goes! He's doing it again! Oh, he's looking again, I've seen it! Hey, Dad. You saw it! Looking at me. Something fierce. You wanna play some catch? Sure, son. Let's play you catch ammonia from your immune system being low and die of the AIDS you got fucking a gay monkey in the butt. No. I mean catch. Like with the baseball? Oh. No. Oh, hell no. You go get ammonia. I'm gonna go answer that. Just so I don't have to look at your stupid face anymore. You were an ugly fucking baby. I thought you were fish poop for like 3 weeks. I didn't get why your mom was reading Goldilocks to her poop every night. I didn't ask. I was still getting laid. Oh my god! It can't be! Who is it, Dad? Is it Heath Ledger? Heath Ledger is dead, you fucktard. That's what he gets. He makes an awful Joker. You can't beat Jack Nicholson, alright? You can't beat him. Might as well join him. You want to join the Joker? Hmm? Have a few laughs? Plus, he fucked a dude in the ass. Bitch, slut wife, gay, ugly son, as you can see, we have a visitor.
Oh, how delightful!
Shut up, Helen! Helen, Junior, meet my long-lost twin brother, David Kettlecorn. I never knew you had a brother, Harold. He certainly is peculiar. Well, apparently he got raped by gypsies when he was 13 and moved to France, where he got raped by French aqua gypsies and rode the Ferris wheel 12 times. 12 symbolizes the number of years he lived in innocence before he got his anal virginity taken away from him. By gypsies! Astronaut gypsies that live in the center of the sun! They have dogs there, you know. Dogs made of fire! I had peanut butter for lunch. Wow, I finally have an uncle! He's not your uncle, dipshit, he's my brother! Get it right or go to your room! No, you know what? Go to your room anyway, I'm tired of looking at you.
Pepe un poisson, hors de l'eau vraiment un poisson du tout.
Don't you tell me how to raise my son, David Kettlecorn. Don't you do it! You were raped by astronaut gypsies from the sun! How can I possibly have respect for you now? Settle down, Harold. He's our guest. You stay out of this, pussy lips! You have 3 days, David Kettlecorn. 3 days! And then your violated aqua ass is out of here. You got it?
A toi. À la façon que tu as d'être belle, à la façon que tu as d'être à moi, à tes mots tendres un peu artificiels, quelquefois.
That means yes. I sure wish I had movable appendages.
À toi. À la petite fille que tu étais.
Oh, hi Uncle David Kettlecorn.
Ouvre le pan. Je dois faire le jaune.
Oh, nothing. It's just... Oh, my dad really hurts my feelings when he calls me an ugly, worthless faggot with a side of gay man's disease and a medium coke with AIDS.
Je fais le jaune ici.
Gee, thanks, Uncle David Kettlecorn. That makes me feel a lot better.
Toi, à la façon que tu as d'être belle, à la façon que tu as d'être à moi, à tes mots tendres un peu artificiels, quelquefois.
Potato, 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 potato. Potato! You say potato, I say potato, you freckled-faced scum queen! What the hell were you doing on our ceiling?
Je veux un chapeau minuscule.
Yeah? You're a freak.
Je ferai le jaune.
What did he say? He said every freckle on your face is a constant reminder that God hates you, you red-headed hoochie mama.
Numéro, je ferai le jaune.
You stay out of this, David Kettlecorn. You're a computer. Harold, are you a computer? Because if you are, I have the right to know.
À toi, à la façon que tu as d'être belle, à la façon
what, them cheeses?
À moi, à tes mots tendres un peu
artificiels,
quelquefois.
Honey, I'm home. Just stand there and don't say anything like you always do. Hey, whoa, dude, you're in my chair. What are you doing? I see that. That's great, but could you stop doing that? It's starting to creep me out. Now about this chair business. You move. Yeah, you just... No. You did not let that scary black clown inside this house. He is only allowed to occasionally peek through the windows and make Junior cry. I want both of you out of this house by the end of the day. You blew it, David Kettlecorn. You blew it. Man, am I pooped. Oh, I'm gonna sleep the fuck out of tonight. Helen, I'd expect this out of you. But Junior? Fucking your own mother? She's not even wearing makeup! And your uncle too? Great, now you all have AIDS. Who am I supposed to fuck? You clean? Meet me at the clubhouse in 10 minutes. We're only having a slumber party, dear. Hop in. The cupboard's as warm as this. What? You're not even making real words. Calm down, dear. No, I will not calm down. This house has reached its maximum gayness, and I want you out of here, David Kettlecorn. Harold, what's gotten into you? What's gotten into you? Two incest dicks, that's what. Don't be stupid, Harold. They just used their fingers. Well, someone is leaving this house tonight, and it's not gonna be me. Fine, leave! All of you! Defy gravity by floating the way you're floating. I don't care. Break the law of physics. Swatted out bottles of beer on the wall, 17 bottles of alcohol. Take one down, throw one up. Kenny Chesney, Toby Keith looking at stuff. You're looking at me. Open your face, I'm gonna piss in it.